I have off-road tires.
It will say off-road tires regardless of whether you're on rally or off-road race. At least in the menu it does. But when you're choosing the tires, it's the rally tires are still called off-road, but off-road race is...
Right. Okay. Whatever. I'm there.
Top speed 95, let's go!
Oh yeah!
Aerodynamic bathtub.
Hot tub around. Look at the top.
Fans? Really?
Not just fans.
Only diapers.
Exactly.
I don't even know what that is. Aside from the obvious.
Pure shit.
It's for the culture.
You missed out, so thanks. Oh, I'm gonna have fun.
That might be a missed checkpoint, is it? No.
You can never be 100% sure. It's so ominous.
Guys, I need to change my car for the next race.
Well, because you chose the wrong car, then it's fine.
Yeah, I did choose the wrong car.
You know, if failing that, you could have chosen my one, because my car would have been to the regulations. Just don't make a habit out of it.
Yeah.
Taking car changing lessons from stealth vehicles.
Okay.
That seems to recall someone there. Changing every single race.
Actually, it was two races out of three. Five.
Yeah, you had the same car, the two races out of five.
I do not know how I'm not last. Come on, stop. Oh, come on. I guess my wish is gonna come true because coffee is
about to take me slightly down.
Move.
Well, your wish is to come last.
No, I just don't know how I'm not last. That wish is not true. Come on. Yep, coffee is right on my ass right now. Aw, oh, man. Oh, shucks. Ah, yeah. Thanks.
Watch out. Lead the light for all. The death prices as well.
That's it. Ah, there you go. Oh. Go on, then. Go on. Go on. Yep.
I didn't have bad lap times, actually.
I'm just happy it's purple.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Time and best lap.
B-class rally. Right, okay.
Ah, beautiful.
Where's it even from? South? I don't think that's going to be an episode of itself. I think it will probably be a sort of best of unseen thing. If he ever does one of those.
I don't think he's ever done that for F4 yet. But he's done that for Horizon 4 a bunch earlier on.
Yeah, no, he did that for Horizon 4. Ah, this track.
Yeah, there's been many great moments that haven't made it to
YouTube.
The screen.
Yeah.
You can see the sad amount of time and effort I put into this game on my first stage 4.
Acceleration's pretty trash.
Yeah.
Oh, it's definitely gonna break the bike, buddy. Blast that fast on the tarmac. Okay, not sure if my race is going to potentially push me ahead.
They're not quite working out here.
Yeah, now we've got a poor pick up, no.
Sorry.
Nearly fell out of action. My car can't handle the kind of transition from the car.
I just recognize that your skin is a hot dog, Fanty?
What's up?
Hot dog or burger? Or something?
I promised first for his birthday to be a type of one, too. That food.
Ooh. Oh my god. What's the deal?
You were where I wanted to be, Vante.
Yes, I was.
Mm-hmm. Now you need to have a crash.
Strategic, I'll just do.
I'll ram you then.
Oh, not even. It's only a livery, it's not actually tomatoes.
Too late.
Oh, jeez.
Civic. Oh wow.
Old faithful.
Just pulling the NASCAR tactic.
Not that I was meaning to. Undersea.
Steve, I believe in you.
Ooh, hello.
Oh.
Bye-bye.
Oh, just a bit.
Right. Did we get loaded time for 1-2 again? Oh, yes!
I fought hard.
Transit vans are now banned.
Ah.
Die for 1-2s, remains living. Please, FH5 grind by the side.
I'm on pole again. It's not gonna last.
Perhaps. Oh, it's raining.
Okay. Post rain.
Can you like get there for a second?
Let's not lose after that. I'm gonna do it again.
I see. Ah!
Ooh. Oh, my complex. I just realized it's near to the practice room.
Oh, oh, come on, come on. There you go.
Oh. What a whiskey.
Oh, Vontae's behind me. Yeah. Hello.
I'm slow. But at least I don't die whenever I touch the brake.
I'm slow too. It's barely me. Oh, sorry about it. Go on. I just... never mind.
I thought that Renault got preemptively banned, but I don't know. I would have looked at the list in a while.
Oh, the one I'm driving?
The Clear RS or whatever it is, but I don't know.
Yeah.
So...
was it bad?
I don't know. That's why I'm saying.
Oh.
And I know someone said, oh, that thing's gonna be banned. But... I don't know.
Well...
given that it's clearly not doing better than the 1960s trans hits, I think it's fine.
Now we can actually load it up.
It's the livers on the trans.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, man. But I'm not too far behind. Just half a lap back.
Still failing all I'm doing. Never really.
That's how we take that turn. Not bank to other cars.
Okay.
I'm definitely... what am I doing? One? Oh, 59. Okay. Sorry, guys. I'm not...
that's fine.
You tend to do that.
I do.
This little bit of an uphill just kills my car. Shucks.
Oh, yes.
Shucks, 59 was my best.
Steve, is yours still on race suspension, or did you put it on off-road race?
No, it's still race suspension.
Okay. I think my body roll was killing me in a few corners.
At least it's still way better. Yeah, I'm gonna... heighten up my ride height a bit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there are.
Ah,
oh.
Turn house.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Okay, that's nice.
Yeah, that went back.
Everyone needs the filling and a transit sandwich.
Yeah, the diaper sandwich.
Sounds tasty.
It really is a loaded diaper.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
It's gonna stay that way for the...
Oh, that's an inconvenient understep.
Hey, at least we didn't come here during the semi-slick event. That would have been even worse. Actually, did we? I don't remember.
I think we may have.
Pretty sure we did.
Oh! I heard that.
Whoa!
Every time they come to this server.
That's a very strange-looking Morgan freewheeler van, too.
No, it's
sorry.
It's gone 3 minutes.
Exactly.
I downgraded to 2.4 wheels, that's why it's gone 2.4 on the back. Sorry.
I'm just kind of happy to be in the middle of things.
Oh god, my transit hates that corner.
Wish it hated all the corners.
Mine probably does.
And yet you're still getting faster than me. And I've got off-road suspension. But then again, I don't have any horsepower, so... Chinese cars
for
you. Decided that it wasn't gonna steer.
Yeah, that happens sometimes.
that communist aspect thing. I'm not sure how that's communist, but...
I got slightly kickboxed there.
This thing can turn. Whoa. Beautiful turn that.
Oh, the load speed.
Yeah. No.
Shucks. I held you up for so long.
I was trying to keep up, but
you were trying to keep up, or were you trying to keep slow?
I was trying to keep up.
Okay, I'm gonna take you right here.
Suddenly, everyone else disconnects except for me.
What?
Disconnect? What do you mean disconnect?
What do you mean?
Okay. I'm sorry, but it's not.
Wait, what, Steve?
Oh, I hit the board.
Come on!
No more transit 1-2.
I'm sorry.
That was a good race, guys.
Screw your transit 1-2.
Bloody god.
1-3.
Still podium.
Yep.
Suffered.
Ah, 1-2. Well, yeah, you were faster, so.
Wait, I nearly had the.
Slightly.
1:21.
That's the point. I was catching the 400, goddammit.
Oh dear.
Oh man.
Yes.
Had to choose it at some point.
How does this?
Oh god.
This is my favorite track actually.
And it's a transit 1-2. Not
that bad for this, so. But yeah, the transit is heavy. The street finisher won't be too bad for it.
Could still dominate this track.
Ah, yes. Steve, I believe in you. You gained that first place.
I can't remember how many laps I've put in.
3.
Hopefully 5.
12.
7.
50.
Shut up.
50 laps at Plaza.
Love it.
5.
It says about 5 an hour, so
yeah,
it's probably 50.
It's 50 just the other way around.
Oh. Yep. Oh, chipping, that was nice.
You left a gap, had to take it.
Yep, I did. I did. I sure did. Now I'm looking for that gap now.
I got a knock.
And there it is.
Sorry. I think you need some more brakes there.
Yeah, I've got standard brakes. Shit. And there he goes again.
Kirsten, did I catch you, or was that just...
Yeah. One of the diaper vents just rear-ended me.
On my end, I didn't catch you. I'm sorry. I think that's just desync.
It's okay, no worries.
Well, there was definitely a touch from my end, from a big red pickup truck.
Yep.
Another one from a bright yellow Renault. And then brake jumps.
Hello, Bert. Where do you think you're going?
Oh my god.
And there he goes again.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. Yeah,
that was good. I like this Renault. It had a little bit of power, though.
Oh shit. That's my stiff.
Oh, I thought he fell over.
No, this is just carnage. Bloody hell.
I mean, it's Plaza.
But everyone is either spinning or hitting me, and I can't handle it.
I mean, you're basically parking it on every fucking apex.
Oh,
I'm trying to get past.
Who's behind me first, dude?
What?
You're behind me. I was wondering who's behind me.
Why?
No, just to see who's behind me. It might be Vante or something. Because I don't want him behind me.
Vante's right behind me, so.
Ah.
Turn in for a corner and all I see is a loaded diaper like creeping up.
Oh, yes!
The truck can move, huh, Perica?
Yeah, it's 500 plus horsepower.
It's got some power. That's for sure.
Yeah.
But it takes a little bit of turning though.
Oh, it's on the off-road suspension, so turns are a bit difficult. Yeah. It's pretty squishy. Yeah.
Oh shit! No! Okay. Almost lost my position there. You hit the barrier, did you?
No, there's some weird, I don't know, I got the corner,
and
my car just jumped up.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, that corner.
Communist police here. I'm going to arrest you for the crime of being capitalist.
Okay.
Don't fall.
Whoa. Even chipping are out. Too far out.
Fall over.
Quite. I just realized that they
fucking street furniture!
Oh shit. Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
Oh, that's fine.
The base model.
Man, I love this car.
I just blocked me the entire.
Oh, did I take you out there? Hey, Pishka?
Huh?
I hit you there.
No, it's fine.
Block the road.
Just take it back in. That's.
First is on my ass, right?
I'm getting close. I won't be able to get you from the race, so you should be fine. I see that. No pressure. No pressure.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god. Just did it.
Go on.
You have nothing to worry about.
That was a good race.
Okay, come on.
Okay.
Come back here.
Yeah, there you go. Come on. Sorry, bro.
Get past.
I definitely had a miss at that checkpoint.
It's a type of domination.
You really shouldn't have done that to Spain.
Shut 135! Bloody Bop. Hell. 135.
Ah, oh, yeah, I could have been done for it if I hadn't taken checkpoint.
Yeah.
Unlucky.
Oh well.
Oh well. Still a fun race.
Exactly.
We successfully put off the Dyker Dominator.
Yeah.